Located in the Ardennes countryside, Spa has been hosting races for almost a century, and it's revered by drivers and fans alike. So it's a joy to be here today as we prepare for the next thrilling instalment of the Formula 2 race calendar. So here we are again, a whopping 3.5 miles of track here at Spa, featuring long straights, some seriously fast corners, and some massive elevation changes. This is a track that routinely delivers high-quality racing, and we'll be hoping to see just that from our young F2 drivers today. So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's results with a look at the starting grid. Teo Pourchaire has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, with Victor Martins alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Maloney, Fittipaldi, Arthur Leclerc, Doohan, Nissany, Awasa, Behrmann, Jayan Deruvala, Cordiel, Boschong, Frederick Vesti, Roman Stanek, Benavides, Crawford, Correa, Dennis Hauger, Miney, Vachon, Novalak, and Isaac Hadjar completes the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. Joining me for the race today, I'm delighted to welcome back to the commentary box the 2012 GP2 champion, Davide Valsecchi. Davide, it's great to have you with us for today's race. Any tips for our drivers out on the track today?
It's a real pleasure to be here, Alex. We are in for a spectacular day in Formula 2. My advice is to stay calm, look after the car, look after the tires, but don't be afraid to push when you see an opportunity. Using the DRS on some of those long straights will be crucial for the driver looking to make a challenge.
Nice move. Keep going. job. Nice overtake.
Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
A hard-fought win today then, after a very difficult race. And look at that, they're making their way out onto the podium now. Great race from the MP Motorsport team, and I'm very happy to see them up there on the top step of the podium. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?